here, Scarlet Carson. What can you tell the fans about why they should come out to support local music?
You gotta come out and support local music because if you don't, there's no audience to play to. And if there's no audience, then that sucks.
No.
You gotta come out and support local music because that's what you should do, man. If you like music, you know, you come out and support it, man. The guys are up there on stage busting their asses. You got Mike G right here from fucking Set It Free.
Just Scarlet Carson, baby.
Just kicked ass, man, fucking playing it.
Fun.
They played to a bunch of people because, you know, these people out here tonight came out to support local music, and that's the bottom line.
I don't know.
I mean,
support each other.
I mean, we don't hide behind a computer. We don't get up there and play solid. Don't happen like that because those people want to see the computer. But the other people that should support local music should come out and see fucking five dudes get up there and kick some ass.
And before you guys,
I don't know if that made any sense.
No, it didn't.
Sell tickets that cost $100 and you're like really, really famous and everything.
Yeah, whatever.
So why not see come out and see them now, right?
Exactly. Get them while.
Right, Rab. Come out and see us now.
Now. So you can say. I saw them when.
For real.
Sounds good.
Fuck yeah. Let's have some fun, man. That's all we want to do.
You don't want to be that guy, you know, fucking 2 years down the road when your band that you actually care about is doing something. And it's like, man, I should have went to the Birch Hill when they were doing something. And now they're ginormous. Slipknot came to the Birch Hill.
Lincoln Park,
System of a Down.
System of a Down, Incubus, Snot, all those bands.
All those bands. And if you came to those shows then, man, you could appreciate what they're doing now because you're like, I was there when.
You were a part of something. You know,
it happens to us here.
An honest way to be huge, you know? Like, it's very special when you're there to witness it.
Mike, Tommy,
yeah.
Thank you. Rock hard and
yeah.